boy, and your goal is to, crash it. Why? Because it feels good. You good? Core stabilization. Yes, Candace is rocking it out. Douglas is showing you how to earmark it. I love it. All the way up and down. Boom. We got that? How many of those are you going to do? Yes. Smartest people ever. Narrow shoulders, shoulder concerns. You're going to bring your hands on the inside for me, okay? Here's what's going to go down. You're going to twist to the side. And again, there's water in this too. So we want that crash in the middle. You have 10 repetitions. That's 10 total, not 10 each side. With me?
Yeah.
Boom! All right, on the right and 5 on the left. Listen, guys, we have a lot of people in this room, so you're going to stay a little bit more linear on that. If you do have the room and you can travel it a little bit to the right and a little bit to the left, that's cool. Who did step aerobics back in the day? Say yes. Okay, those stacks of the hip drive, baby. And then if you want to, you can add the flip. Elizabeth is
if you drop it.
But here's why this works. Is if this drops, unlike a kettlebell, right, it's not going to be ruined, it's not going to kill your floor. So if it falls down, you're cool. Got it? How many of those are you going to do?
Yes!
This is like a big honking ball. You don't have to go 3 and 9. You can go slightly behind. Cool? So here's the fun part. You're going to lunge out to the side. You have to decelerate in the center. Hold it. Hold a sneak attack on the core. So we're loading it up. And we decelerate center, yes or yes? Boom! How many?
Yes.
Oh my God, best people ever. We like to pretend in fitness.
Load up outside.
Okay, listen to Douglas on this one. Load it up, go.
So you're pushing it away. Just drop
yes.
It, push, sweep.
It's a sweep. Cool? It is not a figure eight. And you'll know that you need a little technical. Baseball is a squat. Okay, into the Douglas on this one. Load it up.
Go.
A squat into a lunge. That's 10 total, not 10 each side. If you want the Mac Daddy, who's awake? Mac Daddy.